Well, last time I changed the plugs and wires in my 95 Ford Explorer. Well, soon after that, I cleaned the ground plate on the coil pack. And then after doing that, it made this thing run a lot better. It doesn't make that knocking noise, or that clicking noise. So let's have a listen again to this thing. Okay. Got my key. Sounds like a Yeah, you can really hear it. Definitely sounds like a rod. Gonna come on or what? Let's see, where's my hot latch? Hear that? That's like normal now. That scared me. My light's working. Runs fine now. I don't know, what do you guys think?